bullet. A fragment of Anderson's damaged log may be relevant here. Activating log playback.
Anderson log 341. Alright. Make it full speed of time. Make sure it's held in the building. But they're storing it. Potentially catastrophic. Anderson out.
Anderson's log 342.
The fold weapon source is called the Ark.
Doesn't look like they perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark. Anderson out.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
Thank you. outer rings. Test sequence will commence once the arc is in place. Spin up the outer rings. Test sequence will commence once the arc is in place.
Thank you.
station contained a large amount of residual energy. This was the Ark's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
You want me to do what?
If we can obtain the Ark's energy signature, the militia fleet will be able to track its current location in the present day.
Dr. Jefferson Boyle, Log 1. Looks like they went forward with the ARC test, despite my warnings to postpone, but what Martyr wants, Martyr gets.
Moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets next. They're going to hit Harmony. And they moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature.
Go to visual! It's the pilot!
Contact! We are under attack!
Target's up there above!
I don't see anything!
Extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD. It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present. I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature.
Whoa! Weapons running! We got a hostile pilot! Repeat! Hostile pilot!
Target. Strike out! Pilot, I have located the controls to extend the bridge to the rigs. I have marked it on your HUD. It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present. Extend the bridge before the whole weapon test pad explodes.
Initiate the test immediately.
Copy that. Do not allow the intruder to reach the Ark under any circumstances.
You get as close as possible to the center of the rings.
BT?
Well done, pilot. Scan complete. As Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet. Pilot Cooper, Anderson is dead, but we can complete his mission if we can re-establish contact with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead will serve our needs.
And if we don't get over there in time?
40 million souls on the planet Harmony will be lost. We must get this information to SRS Commander Sarah Briggs. Pilot, I see the beacon up ahead. Detect minimal power functionality. It may need repairs. Caution. I'm picking up multiple contacts. Hostiles confirmed. The stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room. Unlikely, pilot. The fog is deadly to organic life. We cannot uphold the mission if you are dead. You will be safe in the cockpit. Pilot, I'm detecting militia forces inside that beacon control room. They are signaling distress. With the militia riflemen.
We can't hold them off for much longer. We need your assistance. Over.
Detecting militia forces inside that beacon control room. They are signaling distress. Patching in.
Hey! You out there! Pilot! Are you reading us? We can use some help over here! This is Captain Cole from the 3rd Militia Grenadiers. We're getting over.